Go over and show me where they're at. Where's Marilyn? Where?
So we just didn't support Sharon's for them backing us because we both have both sites.
Oh, why?
Tori.
This one belonged to ours.
Yeah.
And this one belongs to yours.
Uh-huh.
Actually, we don't have a VCR here.
No, we don't have a VCR here.
To
I'm
see
sorry.
It. No, we don't get to see it till we get home.
In the camcorder.
In the camcorder.
There goes Ronnie.
Don't get our drain hose and turn this vehicle.
Okay.
Go get some wood.
Did you get the trailer?
Just little pieces.
Inside? Okay, just checking. I always forget that thing.
Hey, Frank, thanks a lot for the trailer,
too.
Man.
No problem, Joe. Thanks for the $100, Joe.
Got it coming, man.
That who are everything you said.
I just said thanks for the trailer.
No problem. Just remember to pay once a month.
Once a month, yep. Just like a, you know. Joe, what you doing over there?
That's what Joe and I were afraid. Oh, my God, what if we get a flat? And then I said, Joe, it already has a spare on it.
Now, we're looking at a true camperman's fire here. It was constructed by Frank and Joe, and you can't build a better fire now. Let me zoom in on a little bit. See what I mean? Excellent fire.
I didn't bring my brown ring, but it does fit
okay.
Down.
I thought they was just visiting.
Marilyn, where
are
you at?
Yeah, I'm right here.
You have to put your shoes on.
Oh.
Here I am.
Where's Veronica? Okay.
Come on, Ronnie, let's get in the bathroom. Give me a fire.
Can't get any better for a bathroom if you don't have a bathroom when you're camping.
But I mean, it's located there. That's what we told you to say.
No, I know.
Hey campers.
Hi.
We all happy campers?
What's happening? What? We got a selfie.
Here we are, we're examining the camper. You can see it's very spacious.
No, this is our
nice
camper
ceiling.
Right
seems,
here.
Seems to be watertight.
We live in here.
Mm-hmm. Everything seems to be intact.
Yeah, we
okay. Walking around from camp to camp, just filming various campers at their activities. And what exactly are you folks up to here?
Well, we just got done with
Frank's
five after eight.
This fellow seems to have an itchy eye, yeah. Definitely an itchy eye.
Uh-huh.
I see we've had some rather large burgers.
Well burnt.
Look at the size of those burgers.
I'm picking on my burgers, will you?
You're the burger maker. Uh-oh. And I see we have a little one here. She seems to be quite the happy camper. Quite the happy camper. Yeah. Everyone's coming in, following in the movie, people. I don't know how safe it is to be
watch
smoking cigarettes
Mom.
Around a camper
Back
as this.
Watch the cable.
Watch the cable.
He loves this toy, can't you tell?
Mm-hmm. Okay, and we're now... This is a rather spacious camper we have here. There we have the bedroom back there. It's rather large. We won't... we shouldn't have zoomed in on the kitchen area. It's rather a bit of a mess at the moment, but... Just for effect.
Well, we got it on tape, Chucky and him putting the trailer hitch on. Him narrating, of course. It looks like Channel 13.
That would look like Geraldo.
Oh, gosh. He's a campfire fanatic.
Daddy.
We always do this because we never have lighters or matches. I used the stove, and you saw me. He said, well, you can't pick that up and carry it with you, your own personal lighter. And then he yells at me because I'm going to burn my face off. You're going to melt your umbrella, Marilyn. Get away
Marilyn,
from me.
Then you're not going to have one.
Here, come on.
Where's Daddy?
He's right there with the camcorder.
He ran away.
Whenever you're ready, let me do it.
Don't forget little Joey.
Help
little Joe too, man.
Gathered us wood. We didn't buy the wood. We went out in the wood and got it.
Chopped down the trees.
Hell, we're camping. We didn't chop them down. We tore them out with bare hands. Talk about camping. I'll tell you about camping. Done some camping in my day.
Me too.
Ain't nothing.
I'm gonna get you
a little bit of firewood, a little bit of beer. Got some beer. It helps to have a trailer.
I sleep under the stars.
Under the stars, says Frank. Stars are fine. Rain clouds, they don't need anything.
Vaughn's hiding.
Yep.
I have a fire, Vaughn.
Marilyn, she's ready to go home.
And we got a little bit of Ron laying in the... This big moose child laying in the stroller here.
Come on, get a shot of the trailer. Pan around to the side. Get a shot of the trailer.
Okay, well, Barney happens to be in line with the trailer.
It's not your trailer.
Tori is sleeping at this very moment.
I know.
You smoke a cigarette or can't?
Her cigarette.
My cigarette.
It's gonna get wet. We better turn it off now.
Okay.
Just get on top of it, Joe. Dude.
Afraid that
he always
bulb.
Does.
Over this way,
I figured along here was also kind of like community property. Oh, well, we did it from the bathroom.
Well, yeah. I mean, I'm just saying for me, like right now, you know, after I'm here, well.
Maybe you don't care.
Hey, how's everybody doing?
Did you get a pop? Somebody must have replaced this awning.
Yeah, but look at ours. No, I don't think so. Ours thing was 73. Our last one we had a 12 years. What year was that?
71.
I mean, so you know, you're talking 20 states. They stay good. Could you just get here something?
We got no. No, we've been here. Well, the rain just started to quit when we pulled in and got set up. And we prayed for them on the radio.
And we got here almost exactly
and I said,
two.
But I said, this is Joey's weather. Oh, no, it's been raining the whole way.
We got coffee.
You got coffee?
You got coffee?
Okay, here we are.
Alright.
Can't get a shot outside, but it is raining like cats and dogs.
He's going to take two
before I do any jamming, Jeff.
Pass a rock and roller from way back.
I can never rock and roll. I can only sweat.
Turn it up!
And twist. We heard you could twist.
No, I can never twist.
Never could twist. Is there any truth to that,
Roman?
I don't think so.
I can only sweat a dance.
He can't get up.
I could not focus.
Turn it off!
Okay, we'll turn it up.
Mercy. Ronnie can dance. Joey too.
Hey, yeah. Story, how come you're not dancing?
Did you have any good
food? Here comes Tony in from a good, hard day of cooking. Looks a little soggy. Lovely hairdo, Tom.
Oh, I can't wait to get
her. Tom, open the door. Let's get a shot of the rain.
Okay, come inside, right?
Oh, it's lovely out there. Yep, just pouring down rain. There's a fire we were gonna build.
Goes camping.
Let me zoom in on the fire there. Yeah.
We bring in the rain.
We almost built that fire. Let's see, we got some chicken cooking over here. Over there somewhere, I can't get this wet. Uh-oh.
Legs have been long.
What do we have here?
What's that? Seeing the sights in New York City, you know, well, how about one night we like take in a few of the sights of Atlantic City? Since Tony and Joe will never, we can't go into any place with these kids. You know what I mean? And we are old enough.
Really?
Oh, I know.
All right, Mom.
We're going to go out and we want to take Chucky putting his pitch on, too.
That's it for me.
Since he said that.
A little trailer here.
Tombing, actually, before, you know, Memorial Day starts. The youth are welcome to come up, you know, doing it before you get visitors, you know, here, because you won't really get any visitors until Friday and Saturday. You know what I mean? And we'll be up there on, you know, we'll probably go Wednesday night so that we can have our pick of what we want. You know, if you wanted to come up on, Friday or Saturday.
I would like to because, like I said, I really enjoy
it. Yeah, just for a change. Yeah. He's sitting with Kathy.
Last night, Kathy was sitting with Lauren and his aunt, Sarah, the other one. And Jim was over there. He had a burger.
And don't forget, though, to check with
West Virginia. Situation we got here. It's a little wet outside, but warm inside here. Spirits are holding up, and we're gonna be all right. Put another day in. Tomorrow we got some trout for dinner. Mark my words.
You pick.
I hope so.
It's by far the hardest thing I've ever done.
Cavatory's just relaxing.
The tour's a mess right now, but you know.
Yes, we'll take the tour.
One of those kind of things.
Did Joe give it the big tour?
That's right. We had a big tour. I mean, this is our kitchen.
Here's the kitchen section.
Yeah, we're the rich and the famous.
Yeah, then,
here we are, the poor and the wet.
The poor and the wet. Now you move into here, and you come into our bathroom, and we have somebody sitting on the commode at the time.
Oh, do we? Well, we won't catch that.
And then this is our bedroom with, we're trying to warm up the batteries or whatever. We haven't put everything away, but
this
there's
is the VCR section
the, yeah,
here.
Yeah, there's a place for
sleeping
everything.
Sleeping quarters.
Well, that's who's right. Ronnie in the bathroom taking a pee? See if we can get that on film.
Snap. Hard to get all of that, you
that's
know.
That's right,
in.
Yeah. And then I keep
there's
this here
the
when the sun comes in the morning, but I'll just, well, we can't
such
get that
innovation.
On.
Such yes. innovation. These campers are some of the most creative and innovative people we have on the face of the earth.
The bathroom. Of
here's
course,
a shot of one of the world's largest
full
biceps.
Full size bicep. There we go. Full size bathtub in this trailer. There's the vanity unit.
I better go. Go.
Back out to the living quarters here.
Go. Go.
Hey, you guys, quit bopping me.
How's that fire going there, Jeff? This is Roy Orbison, too, Mom. What, Marilyn?
Whimper.
Hey, Ron.
Something you did.
She's a mystery.
How about that fire?
We're the diehards,
huh?
We're the diehards. It's not even raining.
If he catches
large
any.
Large trout. Yep. This is the light. How about a couple logs, Joe?
There's Veronica peeking out.
Hi, Mom.
There's the Joe.
I am the camper of campers. Any camping advice, you don't ask Bob Weir. You don't ask Ralph from Ralph's Campground. You don't call KOA. You call the camper of campers. And you drink Keystone.
I gotta put you out for a minute.
get out of there.
Go get a picture of the fish.
It's like a
big plastic pipe.
We'll be able to verify the exaggeration on that fish. And there's the good baby. As everyone else fishes.
Okay, you'll get another one. Hey, Ron. There's mother.
There's mother with a popcorn bait. Mother has her gloves on in May.
Wind it in, Marilyn. You got one. Wind it in. Wind it. Bring it in. Hurry up. Oh, got away. Put it back in.
Boy, the hair is cold. I wish I had my rod.
Yeah, they'll do that.
I got to try my new rod.
I want to try these big ones.
Oh, you're mad. Ho, 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 ho.
Wind it in.
Got away.
I haven't got it.
Did you get a bite yet, Joe?
Hey, Marilyn. Catch any?
Almost.
Almost. You get another bite, Ron.
Joe, Ronnie, Joe, you got him, Joe. Oh, geez, almost had him. Put him back in.
What are you using for bait?
Worms. You mean from home?
Yeah! Oh boy, look at how you get this. She got the biggest bluegills around.
Yeah.
How about that?
I want to throw it in.
Okay, well.
It's dumb.
How about that, Ron?
That tap no. Will help your
me.
I don't know whether Joe would really cut that off.
It's my fish. I found it. Dad.
Yep.
This is a turtle fire.
It's pretty good to me, buddy.
This is a turtle fire.
Did the rain stop?
Yeah.
Good. Who's the best, Joe, who's the best fisherman in the world?
You.
Thank you very much.
And
there's my fish cooking right there. Let's get a better look at them. Pop open the grill here. It's a rather large one here. Zoom in on it. It's caught by mother. I think it was a fluke, but could have been legitimate fishing. Here's some burgers. They look pretty darn good. No, they're special onions. I think they're imported from Poland. I think the Falcons like these. Here comes the cook now.
Oh, I was just seeing if it was melted. Is that melted enough for you, big boy?
We want to inspect those fish.
Here's a hard plate when
there
you're
you
done.
Go.
Look at that.
Oh.
Look at that. Where's the fisherman? Oh, she just snuck back in. She's not. She's very modest about
let
a catch
see,
like that. Very modest about it. Oh, there she is.
There is a champion.
Mom, you want to tell us a little bit about how you caught that fish?
I'll tell you what, you can't use those, whatever they're called, those shiny things.
Whatever they're called.
Because the fish detect them and they know where you bought
them. Okay, now where'd you get that information?
I'll check it.
Okay, now what about putting...
You can only use one bait.
Only one bait? That sounds odd.
And, well, sometimes I use corn and worms, and I do catch fish.
Now,
rules,
where did you get that information?
Wendell Watson.
Wendell Watson, not from your friend, your foreman, Chucky.
Not my supervisor.
Your supervisor.
Supervisor.
He's not your friend. He's not your son.
He's not my son. He's my supervisor.
Okay.
And I think I'm very good at catching fish. So far this year, I have caught the biggest fish.
Okay. Thank you very much. We're gonna go on to something else now.
Where's Scotty Chug? Scotty Chug, where are you?
I think we'll look at the fire. And Joe, you want to explain to us about this fire? Okay, he's a little bit modest about the fire.
And then zoom out.
Zoom out.
Push, just practice pushing one button or the other. See how it goes?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I got that.
Yeah, now you don't have to hold your hand on the eye thing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Now I'm going to pause. I'm going to hit the record.
Okay, with your thumb.
It says REC.
Okay, take two.
Okay. Hi, there's Joe and Tony.
Take two, Slippery Rock Camping Adventure. Phase
Joe's
one.
Joe's favorite dinner.
Hamburger is my favorite. Now, I don't think Tony or anyone here really realized that I'm the fisherman that I've turned out to be. Here's my license.
Uh-huh.
I caught, I fished every body of water in the area here. I fished the pond, I fished all four ponds, and I fished the creek. And I pulled a trout out of each. And it was within a matter of a half hour. We won't mention the 6 hours before and the 6 hours after, but it's not important. We're now cooking up the feast, which I caught, and the fire that I built, you'll notice here to your right. Joe's maintaining it for me, he's my fire keeper. And the kids are inside, Pat's inside with his buddy, the baby.
Alright, yeah.
Let's get a shot of the inside of the turtle.
Alright, let's
follow me to the right here.
Okay.
I'll help you up the steps. There's the rail. Oh, by the way, this deck you see here was constructed by Galuska Brothers construction.
And Costello.
Follow me to the inside.
Yeah, you neglected to say Costello.
Oh, Mike Costello was in on it. Now, there's Veronica. She's warming up. Here we got Pap. He's the patriarch of the Slippery Rock Camping situation.
Tell him to turn around, please.
Hey, babe, you just want a half a burger?
We're going from trailer to trailer. Just pretty much talking to the campers and getting their tips on fishing and their interest in music.
Uh-huh.
I see you have a Roy Orbison.
This is my mother here. I want you to meet my mother.
This is
Mrs. Galuska.
I see you have a Roy Orbison tape in your hand there. You're a big fan of Roy. Have you met Roy personally? And
are you
Roy Orbison?
No. I met Roy Deffenbaugh. I don't know.
Roy Deffenbaugh. Is he a camper here?
No, he's like...
What?
Paper plates.
Yeah, okay, then him and Roy are partying together right now.
He was Grandpa's friend.
He was his best buddy.
Okay.
Okay.
So, and cut.
What's my deal?
Okay.
We are looking at a blanket.
I'm now going to give it to my granddaughter. You see, I'm going to give this to Veronica because
because I know she'll treasure it with all
There's
my...
Veronica, our new camping woolly. What do you think, Ron?
There she is.
Ron, what do you think about that camping woolly?
I don't want to wait till I die. I want to give it to